herds of luxury cars flooded their way into Manchester United's training ground as they continued their preparations for Saturday's derby with Manchester City. January signing Alexis Sanchez was the most notable arrival to United's Carrington training ground on Wednesday morning as he drove in his sleek grey Bentley. Sanchez famously snubbed United's rivals City in January, preferring a move to Old Trafford worth £600,000 a week over a free transfer to the Etihad Stadium in the summer. As well as Sanchez, Phil Jones showed a Bentley of his own as he arrived for training, while Michael Carrick, who will hang up his boots at the end of the season, opted for an Audi. Paul Pogba's Rolls-Royce was a standout vehicle as he entered the car park and will be hoping to salvage the United supporters' admiration after coming under criticisms throughout the season. The atmosphere in the United dressing room will be a bleak one at the very least, as they look ahead to a Manchester derby that could see their rivals City crown Premier League champions with 5 games to spare. Alternatively, if United avoid defeat at City, is only likely to delay the Etihad celebrations as they sit a comfortable 16 points clear of Jose Mourinho's side. Revenge is also on the cards though, after Pep Guardiola's soon-to-be crowned champion secured a vital 2-1 victory at Old Trafford earlier in the season, which came at a time when United's title challenge was well and truly alive. United's only hope now, though, is delaying, rather than spoiling, the Etihad party and maybe salvaging some bragging rights to carry them across what will be a summer of reflection for Mourinho and his Red Devils. With this in mind though, Mourinho's men still have a lot to play for themselves, with their place in next season's Champions League not yet solidified, but looks a sure thing nonetheless.